I think that's great because, you know, they make a cute pair and I wish them all the best.
Do you think Karthik and Sara are dating?
He has a lot to achieve. He's not achieved anything right now. So, you know, we want to just leave it at that. But yeah, I'm actually looking forward to, you know, meeting a new Karan and him kind of guiding me through this. It's going to be an exciting journey because we kind of also get each other as people.
So, Bebo, I'll give you a few news items that are doing the rounds right now.
Okay.
And since people think that you have all the industry gap, I want to see your reaction. Like, what do you have to say? How will you react to these rumors or news items? They are not rumors actually, not all of them. So Varun and Natasha are planning to get married next year.
I think that's great because, you know, they make a cute pair and I wish them all the best.
So you just met Karthik, Aaryan, and he spoke about dating, if I'm not wrong. Do you know who he's dating?
You know, in fact, that was one of my questions on the show and he was like, he's dating his work.
This is rubbish. Karthik is lying because do you think Karthik and Sara are dating?
I honestly wouldn't know because none of them have told me that. And that's the truth.
Okay. Kareena Kapoor Khan charges the highest amount among actresses for brand endorsements.
I don't talk shop.
Okay, that is actually nice. Taimur is the biggest superstar in the Khandan.
Well, in my Khandan, but not in the real Khandan, so it's fine.
You are wrong.
Not at all. He has a lot to achieve. He's not achieved anything right now. So, you know, we want to just leave it at that.
Riya is planning Virevi wedding part 2.
Well, I think she is. And we're all super excited about it because I think, you know, one was amazing. And both Riya and Sonam are fantastic. And I love working with them.
Finally, this is the funniest that I've read. So, Taimur's nanny's monthly pay is over ₹1,50,000. That is a news item. Do you know it went viral?
Really?
Yeah, it did.
But like I said, I don't talk shop.
You know, there are so many films of yours which are coming out. And I'm very excited because there was a time when we used to see you once in a year. I'm hoping that we'll see you a lot more now. So, there is good news.
Yeah.
So, there's Takht.
Yeah.
Before we go to the other ones, I want to ask you that both are with Dharma.
Yeah.
One Karan is producing and the other Karan is directing. Karan is directing you after Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham.
Right.
How different are the equations going to be? Because that time you were new, relatively new. Today you are a star, superstar in your own right. So.
Well, I think that it's going to be different, obviously, because I think both of us have grown as people also. I think we both were children at that point of time. And I can't even think about how I would do who now. Because that was such a different time. But whereas in Takht, I think it's a lot more mature. It's a beautiful film. I'm looking forward to working with Karan after so long.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, I've always been a Dharma girl, worked in his production for so many films.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm actually looking forward to, you know, meeting a new Karan and him kind of guiding me through this. I think it's going to be an exciting journey because we kind of also get each other as people.
You know, during Ki and Ka, you had made fun of the fact that there was a point of time when I romanced Anil Kapoor on screen and I'm romancing Arjun. Now he's going to play a father. That's even like that hitting it out of the roof.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That, you know, I think I've just like kind of played the entire gamut. I've done it all. I think that should speak a lot for itself. That, yeah, I think an actor should be able to, you know, kind of become that character. So father, mother, brother, grandmother, anything. I think it's the character that's important. And the fact is that we're all actors.
After 12 years, you're reuniting with you know, Akshay Kumar for Good News.
Yeah.
By the time this interview comes out, the announcement will come about Lal Singh Chadda, which you're doing already, you know, with Amir.
Yeah.
And Angrezi Medium. So there are three different films that you're doing. What are the things that, you know, literally drew you to these films? And how was it working with these actors, like especially Amir and Akshay and Irfan after so long? Irfan for the first time.
Yeah, I think that the only reason I did Angrezi Medium was, you know, I had to just tick that box of having worked with Irfan Khan or having the pleasure of working and watching him work. Because it's not a very big part. But I think in today's day and age, it's not about big or small. I think it's about being a part of a good film. It's about working with good people. It's the opportunity of, you know, learning something from, you know, different people.
Yeah.
Like I hadn't worked with Homi, I hadn't worked with Irfan. For me, it's a different kind of world altogether to be in. So I think that is something that I'm really, you know, looking forward to. So yeah, I think the idea is to constantly keep trying to do something different. That's at least been an effort from my side, you know. And until that doesn't come, then I'm happy to chill at home.
Also, lastly, I'll go, you know, you've tried out different spaces and avenues in films and media, whether it's, you've done TV also, you've done radio now. Seth has literally hit it out of the roof with Sacred Games. I think everybody started taking seriously. Way more seriously after Sacred
Games.
He's kind
of put it on the global map.
Yeah. So have you been offered something? Are you planning to take up something?
You know, of course, I have been offered a couple of things, and but obviously, it has to be something that's amazing, you know, because, you know, actually, I know I've seen Sef work on Sacred Games,
yeah.
1 and 2. And I know the kind of hard work that goes into yeah. that, you know. I think it's something else.
Yeah.
There's long hours. You know, there is that constant, like, he's... I would, like, hardly see him. So, I know the kind of effort that goes into also, you know, yeah. these shows. So, if there's something super exciting...
Of course, maybe. I would love to see you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much for doing this. It was lovely talking to
Thank
you.
Thank you. Hi, this is Kareena Kapoor Khan. And if you like this video, please like, share, subscribe.